The Amiot 354 was a French medium bomber aircraft during World War II. It stood out for its twin-engine configuration and substantial payload capacity. While it faced limitations in terms of speed and defensive capabilities, it played a role in early wartime operations before being replaced by more advanced bomber designs. Please like and subscribe for more contents and interesting facts about aircrafts.